amazing things from our photography students there. And now, anyone who knows me knows I cannot take a selfie. I just don't know how it works. I mean, we're discovering basically throughout this week that I am just the biggest technophobe in the world, which is why it's perfect that I'm here showcasing everyone to you. But for the photography side of things, I'm now joined by Jack. Round of applause for Jack. Thank you, one person. Jack, so talk us through your course. What are you here showcasing here?
Well, I'm here, this is from three separate projects.
Yeah.
This one was from our self-initiated projects in the first term.
Mm-hmm.
It's about attitudes, political attitudes amongst young people in the UK.
Okay.
Hence the red. This is all around socialists, young socialists.
Oh, amazing. Okay, yeah. And this one here?
This one here is a shoot for a musician that ended up being part of like a digipack that was, well, the best six from photography got sent off to Simon Cowell, actually put on his desk for him to look at.
Amazing.
I didn't make the top six. It's not very Simon Cowell.
It's not, no.
It's a bit more.
And where was this one filmed?
This was taken in Greenwich, actually.
In Greenwich?
Yeah,
oh, right, lovely.
Just the flyover by where the Sainsbury's used to be.
Amazing. And the final one up here?
This one is from, I went on tour with a musician in Germany. This was taken in Leipzig. Yeah, this little boy here was just staring through the window and it looked really
cool. Yeah, no, that's a cracking photo. They are amazing photos. So this is the end of your 3 years, isn't it?
Yeah,
so
it is.
Are these your three favourite projects from the 3 years that you've been here? Is that why they're up here showcasing?
Yeah, they're all from the final year.
They're all from the final year as well. Any others that stand out from the years?
No, honestly, because the final year is literally, it's more down to what you want to do as a photographer.
Yeah,
so that's why the third year.
So you're just let loose in the third year.
Yeah.
How many people are on your course?
The course in total, I think there's around about 150, something like that.
Okay.
But in our year now, there's about 40.
About 40?
Like yeah.
Okay, and then you're all showcasing work here today as well.
Yeah.
So again, do come down, get your tickets, they are free. Come down. Come see all the work that's here. If you're interested in coming to Ravensbourne, if you're interested in photography, come down and see their work and see what's available for you. Now, you're about to go into the industry because it is the end of your time.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is the first person we've spoken to who is actually allowed to tell us what they're going to do next. They're not allowed to tell us the company, obviously, but what are you doing next, Jack?
I'm going to be working for a hire company for photography and video, high-end shoots and stuff like that, working in the background on photo shoots, not necessarily
taking the photos.
No. But working in the background and hopefully making my way more towards the camera.
Learning the trade.
Yes.
Seriously, the people that come here go straight into the industry, and then what they do is they invest back in the people that are still here.
Absolutely.
The contacts that you can make at this university are insane. So if you are considering anything, any sort of technical theatre, technical design, technical photography, anything, come down, have a look. You've got until Friday, but then of course you can always look up the prospectus online maybe. So what are you most looking forward to about the degree show, whether the actual awards ceremony? Are you taking part in the awards ceremony?
Well, I'm actually going to the Euros tonight to watch an England game tomorrow, but I'll be back for the party on the 17th. So
fantastic.
Yeah.
You're back for the party.
Yes,
that's the important bit. Well, enjoy the football tomorrow.
Thank you.
We're not jealous at all, are we? No. No, not at all. Anyway, thank you very much, Jack.
No worries.
It's been a pleasure.
Yeah. It sounds fantastic. It even looks even better as well. And I really genuinely mean this. I'm blown away by the amount of gear and people and professionalism of everybody involved in the show. It's been incredible. I've worked on fully funded, full spec, real live, professional broadcast shows that aren't anything like this.